Welcome back to Morehead Today. Last weekend, Morehead Today's Jason McClurg had a chance to speak with the MSU Corps and the Center for Regional Engagement about the Build-A-Bed project. Jason, why don't you tell us a little more?
Yeah, Gary. I went to the Carl Perkins Center on Saturday where they were having the Build-A-Bed project and met with some of the representatives. We can view the package.
All right.
On Saturday, March the 12th, the Build-A-Bed project held its annual Build Day. Morehead Today was there and spoke with members of the Build-A-Bed project to learn more.
I'm overseeing the building process. We've been planning on this event for about 6-7 months now, and I'm over the actual building. I help redesign the beds, get the lumber and materials in here, and now the volunteers are doing the rest, so my job's just about done.
Today we have volunteers from across the 22 county service region. We have a group, a youth build group from Covington. We have a church group from Russell. We have the students from the social work club at Morehead State's campus in Ashland. We have a fraternity from the campus here in Morehead. We have a number of individual just community people who have joined us in this initiative.
It's a whole big group of people out there. We've got some AmeriCorps members. We've got some youth build participants from up in the Northeast. From here locally. We've got some senior volunteers out there mainly helping us cook. We've got college students, we've got high school students, we've got middle school students, and we've got just some out and out volunteers in the community to prop their kids.
And all of these volunteers have one goal, to provide a new bed for those less fortunate.
Well, they are going to children in need in 15 of MSU's 22 county service region. They're the 15 counties that also MSU Corps services. And they are children from kindergarten through 12th grade, and they submit applications, and then we do the review of applications. And our goal today is to build 50 beds. If we can build more, we will, but we promise to supply new mattresses and bedding and pajamas and books, and they're called bedtime bags, and they have night lights and toothpaste and toothbrush, everything that a child would need to get a good night's rest.
Sherry Bennett says that more volunteers will be needed as the project is not yet over.
Well, this is just part one of part two. We're just building today. We're still going to be fundraising in April, so there'll be some events out at CC's Pizza to get some money. Also, we get things going on across the community for that, so we need help with that. And then we're going to be distributing May the 6th, I believe it's on Friday, the beds out of here into the region.
If you would like to volunteer or for more information, you can go to msucares.volunteerhub.com. For Morehead Today, I'm Jason McClure.